Hi, this is Joanne Mayer. For Earth Day, I will show you how to make a model of a planet with paper balls. To represent the Earth, you'll need two paper balls, blue, green and white paint, brushes, a pencil, varnish, white glue and a string. Start by cutting about 5 mm or a quarter of an inch from the edge of each ball. Then, paint the two balls in blue. When the balls are dry, draw the different continents with a fine line. Paint the continents in white. This step may seem unnecessary, but as the blue paint is quite dark, it will be easier to paint the continents on a white paint background rather than blue. When the white paint is dry, paint the continents green with the exception of the South Pole and Greenland. I like to use a fine brush for the details and a larger brush for the rest. I paint the islands, making dots with the tip of the brush handle. When you have finished painting the two sides of the Earth, you can add a coat of acrylic varnish. It gives a very nice finish. Take a string and tie a double knot on one end. Put some white glue on the edge of one of the balls. Slide the knot of the string in the ball. Glue the other ball on top of the first one to form the Earth. Be careful to align the continents on each side properly, and then let dry. When the glue is dry, you can suspend the Earth from the ceiling. You can use this simple project to teach about various subjects, like a planet, the situation of the Earth relative to the rest of the solar system, the environment, and so on. I wish you much fun doing this activity. To access a free educational document, click on the link below the video.